Now, McCamey claimed one of our biggest upsets of the season with its win last week. The Badgers took down the previously undefeated Ira Ann Braves to secure at least a share of the district title. On Friday, McCamey had the chance to win the title outright with a win over Wink, and I'll get to those highlights here in a minute, but first they had to get hyped up for that big game. Big 2 Sports Department got to help them do so.
Game day experience. You guys, they just came down